बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहू। सो नाउ कमिंग टू द टॉपिक कॉल्ड फीडबैक। दिस इज़ द थर्ड प्रिंसिपल्स ऑफ मैनेजमेंट विल डिस्कस इंशाल्लाह टुडे। फीडबैक, सो फीडबैक इज़ अ प्रोसेस इन विच द इफेक्ट और आउटपुट ऑफ एन एक्शन इज रिटर्न्ड। सो फीडबैक it modify the next action. Feedback is the cheapest, most powerful management tool that we have at our disposal. So feedback is an essential part of effective learning. Feedback is powerful as it helps of effective learning. So feedback what you can say is powerful also when it serves as a guide to assist people so to know how they and others perceive their performance. Feedback can also be very motivating and energizing. So and it vice versa also. Sometimes negative feedback can be demotivating and de-energizing people or employee, because when a person sitting in the management table, if he is not just, he is not honest, then the feedback the subordinate or employee will receive is demotivating and de-energizing. So it has a feedback we can say has a strong links to satisfaction and productivity. So people like to feel involved and identified with their organization, and feedback helps achieve that state. Ultimately, so feedback helps us to learn, so gives an opportunity to motivate others and will facilitate in improving the future performance and execute the task effectively. So thus regular feedback is a must and should be taken in order to ensure the effective implementation of the task. So ethics, and because feedback actually ethics and justice are essential for personal life and the workplace workplace both should be balanced. And as I said, the people especially management people, they're sitting on the top level or mid-level management, if these people are not just, they are not spiritual, they are not they don't have any positive thought process, then this will affect the subordinate, the employee. Because even in Muslim populated countries these things are happening, that proper feedback has not been given. So if proper feedback has been given to the employee in Islamic manner and the top level management, they are just, then feedback plays a great role. Otherwise this will affect negatively. So inshallah, and there are a lot of other things in feedback. You people can refer to the different books, especially manage Islam and management, there are few books written. So that's all in this video. Inshallah, in next video, see you soon. Thank you very much. Jazakallah khair.